Hello, I'm Dumitru from ARCA Space Corporation, and in this week's episode, we are going to show you the final integration of the load cells into the test stand and the open house event. We are working now to integrate the avionics in the test stand, and I was asking Mike for some mice. These are called mice in Romania because I guess they have a tail, I don't know. And here they are called zip ties, also makes sense, I don't know. So yeah, Michael was confused, I was like, these things? So yeah, just for you to know, these are called mice in Romania and zip ties in US.
So now our test article is complete and ready for testing. But before we perform our actual engine tests, we will need to perform a tank pressure test, a feed system pressure test, an engine pressure test, as well as an injection head flow calibration test. For the tank pressure test, we'll be using 20 atmospheres, and for the engine pressure test, we'll be using 16 atmospheres. After all of the tests, the Demonstrator 3 will be launched from Spaceport America this year. This will make it the first linear aerospike engine to ever fly, as well as the first aerospike of any kind to reach space.
And that's it for this week's episode. See you next time on Flight of the Aerospike.